Welcome back to your weekly Thursday class. So this class is going to be quick but effective to get you breathing, get you moving, a full body flow, perfect to start or to end your day. So we're going to start standing at the top of the mat. Relax the shoulders, close your eyes, begin to breathe. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Again, deep breath in, deep breath out. With your next breath, inhale, lift the arms above the head, gaze up, palms touch. As you exhale, pull your elbows back, open up the chest. Inhale, lift the arms up. As you exhale, part fold. Inhale, halfway lift up, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise to stand, reach the arms up, palms touch, gaze up. Exhale, hands to the heart. We're going to do that one more time. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, pull the elbows back. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, part fold. Inhale, halfway lift up, flat back. Exhale, fold. Nice work. Inhale, rise to stand, reach up, palms touch, smile. Exhale, hands to the heart. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, part fold. Deep bend in your knees, let your fingertips come to the mat. Lift your left foot up and then step your left foot to the back of your mat. All right, so make sure your toes are down, your heel is up, right foot. Make sure your right foot is glued to the mat, that your knee's in line with the ankle and you're keeping all the weight into your heel. From here, reach your arms nice and long behind you. Roll your shoulders back. Pull the belly up towards the spine. Keep your core tight. Breathe. All right, imagine that you're about to blast off. You're super strong. Legs are super strong. Take a deep breath in. Deep breath out. From here, inhale. Reach the arms long above the head. Gaze up, palms touch. Exhale, take your hands back down to the mat. Drop your left knee, untuck your left toes. Inhale, extend your right leg long. Reach your toes forward until your heel comes down, toe points up towards the ceiling. Flex the toes back towards your face. Inhale, lift the arms up, keep that core nice and tight. Exhale, fold. Relax your head, your neck, your shoulders. Deep stretch for the back of that right leg. Take a deep breath in, deep breath out. One more deep breath in, deep breath out. From here, slowly bend into your right foot. Bring your right foot back flat. Take your right hand to the inside of your right foot. Turn your left toes in towards the right. All right, so your leg is gonna be coming across the mat. Keep bending into that right knee and then reach your left arm back behind you. Reach your right arm above the right thigh. Chest is nice and tall, getting a stretch for the inside of that right thigh. Breathe. Deep breath in, deep breath out. From here, extend your right leg long. Take your left hand down to the mat. Reach your right arm up to the sky. Press the hips forward. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, take your right hand down to the mat. All right, we're turning to the back of the mat here. So turn your left toes back. So left toes are gonna turn back. Right knee is going to come into table. All right, so wrists below shoulders, knees below hips. Begin to inhale, drop the belly, roll the shoulders back, lift the chest. Exhale, press the ground away from you, round up. Inhale, drop the belly, lift up. Exhale, press the ground away from you, round up. Move through as many rounds as you need. Add variations if you would like, shaking your head, shaking your hips. And whenever you're ready, we'll tuck the toes under and meet together up in plank. So legs are off the mat, core is nice and tight. Slightly rock forward onto the toes. Take a breath in. Exhale, hug the arms in. Lower your chest down, elbows go back. Untuck the toes, press down through the palms. Inhale, lift the chest, chin, and gaze. Smile. Exhale, low. Going into down dog, tuck your toes under. Lift your legs off the mat. Press your chest up off the mat. Take your hips up and then back. Downward facing dog. First downward dog of class, maybe of your whole day. Feel free to pedal out the feet, to shake your head yes, nod your head no. Breathe. Take a deep breath in, deep breath out. From here, slowly tiptoe your feet up to meet the hands. Feet meet the hands, fold at the very top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift up, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise to stand, reach the arms up, palms touch, gaze up. Exhale, hands to the heart. Going back to the flow that we began class with. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, pull the elbows back, open up the chest. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, heart fold. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise to stand, reach the arms up, palms touch, gaze up. Exhale, hands to the heart. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, part fold. Deep bend in the knees, fingertips touch the mat. This time, step your right leg back. All right, so right toes are down off the, are down onto the mat. Right heel is up off of the mat. Come to your left foot at the top. Make sure your left heel is down and that left knee is in line with the ankle. From here, reach the arms up and back, palms are facing down. Feel the strength in your legs. Belly button is pulling up towards the spine. You are strong. Breathe. Roll the shoulders back, reach the fingertips down, nice and active. Take a deep breath in, deep breath out. One more, deep breath in, deep breath out. Great job. From here, inhale, reach the arms above the head, let your palms touch. As you exhale, take your fingertips down to the mat. Drop the right knee, untuck the right toes, begin to extend your left leg, and then slide the toes forward until you take your left heel down, toes point up towards the sky. Flex the toes so they come back towards the face. Inhale, reach the arms up. As you exhale, fold. Relax your head, your neck, your shoulders. Deep, deep stretch for the back of the left leg this time. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Again, deep breath in. Deep breath out. From here, slowly bend into your left knee. Bring your left foot back flat. From here, turn your right toes in towards the left side. Right toes are gonna spin in towards the left. Keep bending into that left knee. Reach your right arm long behind you, left arm above the left thigh. Keep bending, 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 trying to press the left knee open, stretching the inside of that left thigh. Chest is nice and tall, belly's pulling back towards the spine. Take a deep breath in, deep breath out. From here, begin to extend your left leg long. Let your right hand drop down to the mat. Inhale, reach your left arm up to the sky. So left toe should be pointing forward. Left heel is glued to the mat. Really press your hips forward. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, left hand is gonna come down. Right toes are gonna turn towards the back of your mat. Take your left leg into table. All right, so you should be facing back the way we began. A few rounds of cat and cow. Inhale, drop the belly, roll the shoulders back, lift. Exhale, press the ground away from you, round. One more time, inhale. Exhale. From here, slowly begin to tuck your toes under, make your way to plank. Core is nice and tight. Last time you're in plank, slowly roll forward. Hug the arms towards the center line. Pull your belly button up towards the spine. Deep breath in. Exhale, lower your chest down. Elbows go back. Untuck your toes. Press down through your palms. Inhale, lift the chest. Chin engaged. Exhale, lower. From here, reach both arms above your head. Let your palms touch. Take a moment to allow yourself to recalibrate. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Whenever you're ready, flip over onto your backs and bring your knees in towards your chest. Feel free to rock from side to side, move your head from side to side, circle your feet. Whenever you feel ready, we'll take feet flat to the mat, press down through the heels, lift the hips up. As you exhale, lower down. Final pose, knees come in towards the chest. Spread the legs wide, take your legs straight into the air. Arms come to the insides of the legs to wrap around and catch the outsides of the feet. So bottoms of your feet face the ceiling, knees drop down towards the mat. Feel free to rock from side to side, kick your heel in towards your hands. Feel this opening, the stretch of your hips. Take a deep breath in, deep breath out. Slowly release. Extend your legs long onto the mat. Let your arms drop off to either side. Breathe. Even though this was a short flow, notice the efficiency in your body. Notice how you're feeling. Notice what's going on. Notice the energy of your hips, of your chest, of your legs. As we close our practice, let go. Let go of anything that happened before, anything that's coming after. Just feel the change in your body. Relax your jaw, maybe move your mouth from side to side, wiggling out any kinks. Just be heavy. Slowly begin to bring breath back into your body. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. Move the head from side to side. Start to bend the elbows and then bend the knees. And then once you're ready, rock out. And we'll meet together in a comfortable seat. Thank you so much for joining me for this short but effective flow. I hope that you enjoyed it. I hope that you feel energized and ready for whatever else is to come for you this day and any days moving forward. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up so I can know that this is what you like to see. If you didn't like this video, please let me know what changes that you would like or any other poses that you would like to see added to this channel. If this helped you, please feel free to share with a friend, and let's keep helping people live healthier, happier lives. Thank you so much for joining me here today for this weekly class. I'm looking forward to next week. Have a fantastic day. Namaste.